love him? Do you wrap your smile around his words when he tells you his memory? Do you cuddle his confusion? Squeeze inspiration into his impossible? Do you stop his talk mid-sentence? Deflate conversations with your love-stung eyes? Beg for a pause to savor one sense over all the others as the gauge of your instinct to jump on his lips overflows? Do you clutch his shoulders and touch his wounds in unison? Listen to his music from across the table, notes that dance on a friendship race that you hung from his eyes to yours, dear. Kisses surrender and melt worthy sentences that can fade. My hope is you answer yes. Follow his Facebook looking for clues of his curious eye. Do you throw your anchor in the bed you both sleep in and sink your way into jealous waters? Do you know how backwards these steps would be? I walked them in shoes I outgrew. Said yes to the fears that are unfairly the norm. And growing up, girl was taught to uproar whenever I measured any threat to the safe haven. This is poison. Distrust is isolating. I hope you learned that in your first love. Have you loved before? Do you know where I'm packed? In the basement or the attic? Do you search the staircase walls of his 18s to 20s looking for photographs hanging dusty in old plastic frames with glittering stickers and yelling home? Do you breathe in deep with wonder when you smell me in his history? Do you inquire about my flaws, like lint in the corners of his pockets? Selfish me hopes you say yes. Between me and you, are you as strong as the salt I rubbed in our goodbye? Can you believe it when I soak my respect in you? Mark my curiosity about your relationship by these questions and tell you I'm obsessed with you. Do you love him?